Here you see Buckminsterfullerene, the first buckyball, a carbon 60 molecule. Unlike the other non-diamond allotropes that we've seen, that is graphite, graphene, and nanotubes, buckyball has more than just six-membered rings. It has six-membered rings here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 carbons, but also five-membered rings right here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's zoom in and get a closer look. That's buckyball, C60.